You've got to meet this fellow living down on the farm, because he's pretty cool and mellow. He's the king of the barn. When there's mayhem in the meadow, he keeps his crew on track for all his